Promising new research in the fight against Alzheimer's. Scientists have discovered a pattern of 23 proteins in a patient's spinal fluid that seems to identify the presence of the disease. The study is being published today in the Annals of Neurology.
Wow. Wow. Where did they pull that publication from?
I'm shocked. I'm still here.
Were there two N's in the prompter, or was it just the one N?
No, for it was the one.
It was annals.
But in my head, I don't know, thinking body parts, the brain.